You know, but I always try to do things my way. I try to do it without God's help. I thought I could do it on my own, but it seemed like every time I took one step forward, I would trip and end up taking two steps back. But I was still determined that I was going to do this thing my way. You see, because I wanted my part of this thing that they call the American dream. You know what I'm talking about. I'm talking about the cars, the clothes, the house, the bling, and everything that went with it. And I was going to do it, and I was going to scratch my way up, even if I had to do it with my own bare hands. But every time I tried, it seemed like the same two hands would end up back in handcuffs. And I would be back in the Cook County Jail in Chicago, on my knees and crying out to God, asking Him to deliver me yet again.